Working with PDF files with Joomla 4 is really easy. You can add a link to download the PDF or even embed the PDF in your content. So let's take a look. Here's my article. So first we're going to look at embedding the PDF. So position your cursor where you want it to be. So I'm going to put it here and then go to the CMS content menu and select media. Now, if you've already uploaded the PDF, you can select it here. If not, just go to upload. And then once it's uploaded, you can select it and select download or embed. So I'm going to choose embed. And it needs a width and a height, so I'll just leave it at that for now. We can always adjust it later. And click insert media. We can see now here in the editor we have a placeholder. If I save this article and then go to the front end of my site to check the article, we can see there is the PDF file nicely embedded in my article. But what if instead of embedding it, I just want to have a link that forces it to be downloaded? So again, go back to the article. I'll just delete this one. And once again, select the CMS content and media. This time, of course, we've already uploaded the file. So just select it and leave it at the default download, user download link, and click insert media. And we can see that we now have, it's inserted the words download and Joomla 4, because that was the file name. And I'm just going to change it to say download Joomla 4 brochure. And again, save and close. And let's have a look on the front. Let's refresh. And you can see now we have a download link. And just to show you, I'll just click on that. And you can see that it's being downloaded to my local computer.